Hey guys, welcome back to some more Let's Play Final Fantasy 15. Last left off, we're about to go down this elevator shaft. Let's go see what else is lurking around here. Looks like there's some more stuff. Mithril shaft. Look at all these collectibles you can get by exploring. Chrome bit. Look at that. Okay, now that we explored a little bit, let's go back up. Alright, let's go. Let's head down. The music.
Ready to set out? I'll manage somehow.
Poor Ignis. Of course I want you with me, buddy. Just hopefully he doesn't get injured more. Man, what happened here? What kind of injury temporarily makes you blind?
I'm a little out of my element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Good tip.
Be sure not to leave it behind.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Can he fight, though? I'm okay with waiting for Ignis. I'm alright with that. Oh god, look at all those enemies down there. The guy has to use a freaking
walking
stick.
Is it too
much to
ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
Oh no, poor Ignis. Having trouble finding his way around.
Don't push yourself, Ignis.
Oh my god, even the character interactions. Oh man, look at all those enemies down there. Can't even lock on to see its level. Poor Iggy.
Whoa! What did Ignis do to you?
My bad.
Not just bad, dude. Really bad. Gladio.
Here we go! Over here!
You should be able to handle this, right?
Oh, I'm trying to... Point work.
Get back!
Thanks.
Pounding on me. Am I on the ground right now? I guess so. Ow. Let's go, Prompto.
Is gonna be a blast.
Yeah. Ignis, use a potion, please.
Hey, you should hang back.
Was I in the way?
No, you weren't. It's just...
I'm worried about you, man. See anything around here? Power supply not looking so hot. There is stairs the other way, so I'm curious about what's that way. Come on, Ignis. Do it, buddy.
The tomb must be down below.
Whoa! Careful, Ignis.
Right.
I'd be pretty upset if something happens to you, Ignis, so I just want you with me. Because I know he'll be safe with me. At least I hope that logic is good. You could have been safer up there, maybe. Hup! Speaking of which, I heard there's controls. What's type B? Attack. Phase. Oh, B might be better. So R2 is techniques. R1's to lock on. Circles to warp. Tactical. So triangles for items. Yeah, let's try it.
They parked here?
Huh. Wish we could write him a ticket.
So then square would be attack and sprint.
Nothing
okay.
But a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way. Prompto. Perhaps it's time for some light.
Yeah. How did you...
The hour is late. That much I can tell.
Oh, I see. That's... good.
Okay, so this is control scheme might be easier to... hold onto the dodge button and attack while dodging. Just gotta get used to it. Wait, what am I doing? It's not the way. Holy bejesus, it's dark. And triangles items, okay.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
I swear I just checked this.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not.
Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
Hold your chocobos, Highness.
What? I didn't even go that far. You can feel the tension, eh? My god. Looks like a good place for enemies. L1's, I like just mainly like that L1's the dodge button. Makes it a little bit easier to hold. Prompto did a death blow there.
These rooms are always in the darnest places.
Glad you're taking this seriously.
Darnest places. Earth gemstone. Oop. Why is there such invisible walls? I feel like I might be a little bit overleveled for this section. See nothing really here. Poor Ignis. Having such a hard time. No, not that way, Ignis. He's doing not too bad, actually, for someone who can't see. He's like... Wait, did I just hear, like, a camp noise? What was that? Yeah, it sounds like noise to set up camp. But I don't see where. Hear enemies.
That's over.
I only wish I could do more. You staying alive is enough.
Found it.
Good.
That takes care of the key.
And the generators?
Apparently, they're back by the control panel.
Then let's go.
Oh, we can go this way? Okay. Here are more goblin thingies. Damn it.
Then it's proving a challenge.
What did you expect?
Right? It's like, what are you... How do you expect it is to fight blind? Well, you're not doing too bad.
No way to work the machine. That thing in the way.
Then we take it out!
Oh yeah. Gigantoad steak. Alright.
Where is it?
Right here.
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Good old passive aggression.
Yep. One more to go.
Only one more? Okay. Where's Ignis? Ignis! Don't get stuck. Ignis is stuck in the ground. God damn it.
Hey, buddy. Could you try to stick together?
Shit, he's stuck. Oh, there he is, warped him here. Good.
He's got the power.
Fixed him.
Might not have it for long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
All right, these are the stairs we were going up before. There is enemies here again.
Hey, not. Wait up.
Over here.
Woohoo!
Thanks. I don't know that.
My god. Can you stop with the tension, boys? We're supposed to be friends.
Did you hear that?
Sounds like we're clear.
Grand.
Then let's move.
Let's move it, move it. So move it, move it. Let's go, Ignis, Ignis. Let's go, Ignis. All right. I hate to say it, Ignis, but we're taking like kind of three times as long because of you here. Although, Ignis, you're worth it. You're worth it, I totally.
Hold up. You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through? To the end?
That's the answer he wants to hear.
Can and will. Whether I like it or not, I've got a duty to fulfill. As king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
Vitality increased by 50%? Jeez.
Good to go.
We did it! Together!
Awkward cheerleader in the background. Oh no, I saw Ignis stumble. I gotta sneeze. Shit.
This cave is huge. Oh,
the tomb's further in.
You wanna wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Oh man, something stinks around here. Don't slip and fall and whatever that is.
Where are you guys? Come on, Iggy. Come on, Specs. Always looking behind me to make sure he's... Alright, let's try the good old Gladio Cyclone.
Here we go! Over here!
Woohoo!
Thanks. I'm spent.
Such a baby. Hey, what's over here? Is this a tomb?
What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there?
Oh, what the hell?
Is that its face?
What is it?
Something real bad.
Just one shot at both of them.
Got it.
Want some? That reeks.
Nowhere to point strike. go, Prompto. Definitely don't get hit by that.
Whoa! Look who's hatching!
Bust him up!
Feels all tingly!
Prompto. I can't even see the animation because he's in water. Marlboro and regroup.
Got it.
Good. This is not good. Come on, guys, stop getting killed. Shit, he just like just came out of danger, went back in danger.
Mate.
Huh?
King Charles.
Libera Elementia, whatever that means.
Is it dead?
It is! And it's all thanks to Iggy.
Iggy, you saved us.
Seriously. We'd be plant food if it weren't for you.
Happy to help.
What? No, whisking them just makes a mess. Better fry them.
Oh man, I cut off some dialogue there. Alright.
I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
I got no one guards these tombs, eh? Now what is this, baby?
Let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
A moment.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there.
It's not about us looking out for him.
Uh-huh. Well, then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well. I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Noct, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Noct will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
Man. It's a tough conversation, but it had to be done.
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.
The wrong one. Check Ascension. Yeah, 14. Man. I have a lot of flasks here. Okay. Oh, the catalyst thing. Add a catalyst. Interesting. Didn't know these catalysts had all these possibilities. That's kind of cool. It's cool. Elemancy. Gear-wise, I don't think I got anything new. Let's get going.
All set for boarding?
Yeah. Well, let's roll.
Let's go for Tenebrae.
Hop aboard. We'll be leaving shortly.
We're here for you.
Yeah. Let us help you. And we're off!
Are we clear? Crystal.
Hey, watch your step.
You're not pushing onward?
Not at his expense.
Fair enough.
Oh god, not this guy. How do we not notice him? Joffy! Level 8 Pronto, troubleshooter. Oh, that looks cool. Well, he's dizzy. Man, I gotta delete some more photos. I don't want to delete photos. I don't know what this is. Delete that one. I guess I should keep the ones that actually have Ignis in it, because keep the ones where he has his eyes still. As sad as that is. Let's see whatever's here. Don't really need that photo. Don't really need another two of those photos. Such a weird photo. I don't need. That one's a good one. That one's pretty cool, but I guess I'll skip on it for now. I want to get more. I want to be able to hold more photos.
Feels good to ride the rails.
Sure does.
Eager to drive once we're in Gralia?
If they'll let me.
We're fortunate to have the Regalia at all. We owe the First Secretary our thanks.
She'd get more thanks if she gave us a discount.
Those transceivers are top-notch. I recall when the Hydrian raged. In the midst of the Empire's retreat, one conspicuous craft remained behind. The Chancellor's.
Of course.
The last thing I remember seeing was his ship heading for the altar. I fell unconscious and was powerless to stop him.
I'm just glad you're alive.
Oh. Is someone else there?
Gladio. He just came back. Where did he go anyway?
On a brief reconnaissance. Something caught my ear.
Hey, Captain. Mission complete.
Splendid.
So what caught your ear?
Rumors of longer nights.
They've been growing longer day by day.
There was talk of it back in Lucis, but recent days have shown an unseasonably sharp change. Should this trend continue, before long...
There won't be daylight.
Well, it's not out of the question. The Empire is already slain half of the Six. No wonder the whole world's in disarray.
I guess.
And longer nights mean more demons.
Seen that with our own eyes.
I happened to overhear a fellow passenger discussing this very same phenomenon.
So he sent yours truly to seek him out.
Nice police work.
Well, don't want to keep him waiting.
No, we don't. Back in a moment.
Sure.
All right. Oh, the hell. I have no menu. I guess we'll wait it out.
Whoa! Oh, there you are, buddy. Did you see this? Oh, it's unreal.
Yeah.
What am I looking at?
Never seen anything like it. Doesn't make any sense.
The hell, those clouds? Time to stop.
What's going on?
It's a real mystery.
What?
I'm not liking that snow cloud. Kind of gives me the chills. Like, who comes up with this stuff? I couldn't dream something like this if I tried. It's a wondrous world.
Alright, well, we're gonna find out what the hell's going on around here in the next episode of Let's Play Final Fantasy XV. Thanks for watching, folks.